I just found this one, a red one. And look at all my other plums. So cool, right? So this stick is quite annoying, so I have to bend, take it out. It's so annoying. Ah, come on. Ah! Okay, I'll take it out now. So let's find more plums. Oh man. This one's good. It's very ripe. Let's put it there. And I don't see much this side, so yeah, let's go to the other side. I'll go to the other side to see. So far, there's a lot of birds like coming on and pooping on them and eating these. So we need to be very careful that none of them have been bitten by birds. This one's okay, so let's put it in also. I don't see much. Oh, here it is. This one's kind of small, but it's very ripe. So yeah, let's put it back in the box. And oh man. Oh, this one's broken. So I'll just put it in the broken pile. So let's... I think there's one more somewhere over there. I think we should move the ladder. So we'll just move the ladder. So move the ladder in 1 second. I found a lot more plums over there. They're all in there, so they're quite hard. Yep, here's one. A beautiful one. So let's put it back in the box. Throw it down. Yep, let's go. Yeah, and let's find more. This one is quite good, very cool, and yeah. So this is my Sunday fun. So if you guys are probably wondering, get that one. No, that's too in. I can't get that one. Oh, here's one. Red like an apple. So that's another good one. They are very sweet. One. Oh, this is ripe. This is ripe. This is red. This is red. So let's just put in the block. So I'll just take this thing and come over here and I'll put it in. So there has been a lot of plums, so yeah. That's it. I was picking them earlier on. So let's just keep on finding some. Oh, this has bitten by a bird. I'll just throw it in the rubbish pile. And here. There's a lot of them inside, so some are hard to get. This one has to be good. Yep, this one's ripe. Not bitten by any birds. So let's put it over here. And let's go in there and get some more. Oh man. Okay, another one. Ripe as. There's a lot of them lately because we used to like try to chop this tree down when we didn't know it was a plum. Right. Okay, So this one was not obvious. So we'll wait for it. Some are not really right. We'll wait for them to ripe. Yeah. Let's see. Is this good? I think it is. So let's put it in the bucket again. Big and it's so red. You have to have that. It's kind of like soft. I'm just gonna let it work. Let's see again. Oh, I see another one. Just like this. And I'll try and reach that side. Okay, that's this. This one goes. This is like apple. So I'll accept that. So just saying, these you can't like make them very light. Then you pick them because the birds will like eat them. So this one's another big one, and yeah, let's put it in the bucket. So now the other side again, and this one's probably the last one. So I guess it's fine. And yeah, this is the
Please like and subscribe.